What do flushable wipes, strawberry tops, and whatever this thing is have in common? None of these things should be flushed down the toilet or tipped down the sink. Flushing the wrong things can lead to Fatbergs, which block up our sewage system and your pipes. So, to avoid feeding the Fatberg, dispose of oils and food scraps correctly, and only flush the three P's: pee, poo, and toilet paper.